Hi everyone, I'm Priyanka and you're welcome to my channel, The Terrace Kitchen. Today we'll see the recipe of mango rose cupcakes. So these cupcakes look like rose. I mean, the rose is made out of mangoes and the center of these cupcakes is filled with mango puree. So I would like to call these mango lava cakes. If you like this recipe, do give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe my channel for more such wonderful recipes. Do not forget to leave your suggestions and comments in the comment section below. Now let's take a look at the recipe. We'll start by first cooking the mango puree. So this is 3/4 cup plus 2 tablespoon mango puree. I've used Alfonso mango. So you just need to chop the mangoes, add them to the mixer grinder and grind to a fine puree. So this cooking of mango puree enhances the flavor of the cupcakes. And yes, I made the mango puree without adding any water and sugar. Keep the flame medium and keep cooking this mango puree for around 5 to 7 minutes. You can see the color has changed slightly. It has become a little translucent. Now we'll add juice from half medium sized lemon. We need to further cook it till it completely, very much becomes translucent. So this looks perfect now. It has reduced and it looks a little glossy. So switch off the flame and let this cool down. So here I've taken it out in a bowl and you can see it has thickened. Keep it aside. So let's preheat our oven. So here I've taken a kadhai. You can take pressure cooker, put some regular salt and a stand. And on this we are going to place our paper cups kept on a plate. The plate could be aluminum, pizza tray or a steel plate but covered with aluminum foil. Now place the lid and let it preheat on medium flame for 10 to 15 minutes. It's very important to preheat this oven, so make sure you do that. Now in a bowl, take a sieve and to that add 1 cup all-purpose flour or maida. 1 teaspoon baking powder. Now sift this. Now to this I'm going to add 1/2 cup of milk. So this is the milk, full fat milk I'm using here. It's at room temperature. So give this a mix. Now to this add 1/4 cup sweetened condensed milk. You can use Amul or Nestle or any other brand. Give this a good mix. The spatula wasn't working for me, so I took a whisk because whisk helps to remove all the lumps. So this mixture looks very smooth now. To this we are going to add the mango puree which we had prepared and kept aside. Now add 1/3 cup cooking oil. This is a regular cooking oil without any odor, so make sure you use odorless oil. Now give everything a good mix. The mixture looks smooth and glossy now. So just before putting it in the molds and putting it in the oven, we're going to add 1/4 teaspoon baking soda and on top of that 1 teaspoon vinegar. Now mix it vigorously in one direction. The batter will rise a bit. Now once you're done mixing the batter, do not disturb it. Do not again mix it. Take a scoop and or a spoon and put the batter in your cupcake mold. So take stiff cupcake mold if you're using a kadhai or a pressure cooker to bake. So one more time I'll say this, do not disturb the batter, otherwise it will deflate. So just let it be like that, take your scoop or a spoon and fill the molds. The oven is ready, place the plate with cupcake molds inside. This plate can be a pizza tray or an aluminum plate or a steel plate covered with aluminum foil so that it doesn't burn. Place the lid back and keep the flame medium. You need to bake these cupcakes for 10 to 15 minutes. So check after 10 minutes and keep for longer time if needed, only if needed. So I bake these cupcakes for 15 minutes. If you overbake, these will become hard. So this is just perfect. You can see the cupcakes have risen so well and look so good now. Switch off the flame and place the lid back and let it cool down. So the cupcakes have cooled down. The cupcakes which you see in the plate are those which we baked in the kadhai, and because there was some extra batter, I baked a few more inside my oven, but I have already eaten two. So here you can see this cupcake has come out so well. There's a perfect browning at the bottom and it's so soft and spongy. And if you remember, we did not whisk anything, no egg, no fancy ingredients, and look at the sponge and the crumb texture, looks just perfect. Now let's start with the decoration of this cupcake. Now take a fruit scoop or you can take a small spoon. Basically we want to take out some portion from the middle so that we fill it with our mango puree. So do not throw away the center portion. You can have it right away or later. Now this is mango puree. I prepared another mango puree by putting some Alfonso mango, and this time I added some sugar and water and made this puree in a mixer grinder. So add some of it in the center of the cake. Now take some vanilla whipped cream. This is regular whipped cream. Apply a good amount of whipped cream or as much as you like on this cupcake. Now for the roast part. Here I've peeled a mango. This is Alfonso mango. I used a serrated knife to peel it. Take out one mango cheek and thinly slice the mango. Now you need to take care of one thing, that do not slice all the mangoes ahead of time. Just while decorating cake, you need to slice the mangoes. Now gently lift using a knife one mango slice and keep it like this. If you want to see in detail how to peel the mangoes, you can check out my video on mango roast cake. Now take the second slice and place it on the first one, just overlapping a little bit. Now continue repeating this. So the one outer layer is done. Now we'll start with the second layer, which will be inside of the first one. Now as you go inside, make the petals or make the slices stand a bit at an angle the way you see on the screen. This needs a lot of patience, but the result looks just beautiful. So only the center portion is left, so take one thin slice and take its end and keep rolling it back and forth so that it becomes pliable, and then roll it like this and place it in the center of the cake. If you want to prevent these mangoes from drying out, you can mix some sugar and water and apply using a silicone brush on the mango. I'll cut one cake and show you. So the center is filled with mango and it's completely a mango-licious mango lava cake. Enjoy!